Hey guys, welcome back to Track and Flood. In today's video, the past 3 days we trained pretty hard, so I put together a little montage for you guys. Also, Will Eggers addresses Nick Symmonds' comments that he made on the Sidious Mag podcast of how he said Crocs are 90% of a spike. He didn't really respect Will's record, even though he beat that former Olympian's record. So Will goes on a little spiel, it's kind of funny. And you know, before I get this video going, can you please like and subscribe below? Share, tell your friends. I'll let them know about this channel because the next couple years I'm gonna be training. I finally decided it's time to document this. You know, I'm a D3, former JUCO athlete, making it to the ranks of the US, you know? And I hope you guys follow along this journey, tell people about it. You know, it's gonna be good for the sport. And yeah, thank you so much. And let's get to this video, let's go.
We're just getting done with some pole vault, and you know, it's been an unusually long day, but actually not really. We woke up and we got some Waffle House, and you know, you think you start the day right with an all-star, and I don't know if the theory works very well. I'll be honest, my legs are pretty tired. We did have a pretty pretty big session yesterday, but I can tell that I'm starting to get to the point where I am more fatigued off of easier sessions now that we have been detraining for a while.
Really?
And I'm ready to get back at it, yeah.
All right.
I think our volume with Mike is so much higher than we're doing now. Uh-huh. I'm getting to the point where now I can do a session like yesterday where we ran some 200s, got lifting, and I'm unusually kind of like sluggish from it, you know? Something. This is the Croc I ran in. I think it's pretty disappointing, pretty disrespectful to say that a Croc is 90% of a spike when this is what I ran in right here. There's actually no traction on this thing. It's an old Croc. Even if this were fresh, the bottoms of trainers don't even look like this. I don't know what kind of crazy idea you have going out there and trying to undermine the record, trying to just kind of, you know, push it under the bridge, as if I didn't absolutely smoke your record, man. We'll be right back.